Hi there, welcome to Getting It Done North of 7. You might be asking yourself, why is my tire pressure light still on? Well, I have a unique situation and a fix for you. For the last few days, I've had a tire pressure warning on my left front tire. I added some air and drove it around for a while. The warning light didn't go out. So then I pulled the truck up to the garage, I left it running, and you know in your instrument panel where it shows the tire pressure of all four tires on your truck? I set it, the instrument panel, to that, and I started with the left front wheel where the problem was. I checked the tire pressure. It wasn't low, but you know, it still kept reading a warning there. So I left it alone. So then I went to the back wheel on the left side, checked the tire pressure there. It was down just a couple pounds, no big deal, right? I topped it up. I checked the instrument panel again. The warning was still there. So I went to the right front tire, checked the tire pressure, still. You know, it was down a bit, topped it up. Checked the instrument panel. The tire pressure warning was still there. So then I walked around to the rear right wheel and I looked at the tire. And you know, we got a lot of snow here, so it's kind of hard to tell your tire was down just a bit or whatever. So I looked at it and it looked a little deflated. So I checked the tire pressure and the tire pressure was down significantly. It was down, or it calls for 250 kilopascals, that's metric. It was down around 160. So I topped up that tire to 250. So on my gauge, all the tire pressures were reading 250 kilopascals. I go back into the truck and the warning light was out. So here's my unique situation. It said the left front tire was the issue. It was giving me a warning for the left front tire. It said it was low. It even said that it was reading low. It was quite a bit lower than what it should be at 250 kilopascals. So when I solved the issue by putting the air in the rear tire, that it all went back to normal. And I'm gonna show you. Okay, here we are looking at the tire pressure of all four tires on the instrument panel. So as you can see, the left front here is at 224. When I had my problem just the other day, it was reading 158 on the left front tire. And you could see like a white tire sticking out. That showed that that tire was an issue. It was warning me that there was an tire inflation error on the left front tire. And all the other three looked fairly normal. Now see here, it's in kilopascals. That's just our metric version. Pounds, it would be probably around 44, 45 pounds you're supposed to have it at. And in kilopascals, it's supposed to be around 250 kilopascals for this type of tire. I have a full-size GM truck, so that's what that should say. So there you go. If you're having a tire warning issue on one wheel and you top it up and the warning doesn't go away, just know that you may not even have a serious problem. Check all the tires around your vehicle, put air in them all, top them up, and maybe your warning light will go away too. And this will save you driving down to your dealership, wasting your time and your money, getting a mechanic at the dealership to check your wheels when it was something so simple. If this video helped you out, please hit that like button, and we'll see you on the next video. Take care.